My passion is art history and museums. One of the most significant developments in the past 100 years that have supported and impacted art and museums is the sort of move to abstraction. In the future, that will, it's created art that can go in so many ways. Like, we're still even, you know, I can't even think of how art can change in the next 100 years. I'll use my passion to shape the future by trying to bring more people into the arts and help them understand that it can be everything.